Tonight, two arrests have been made after a robbery and deadly shooting at the High Score Arcade on Edgewood Avenue. 30-year-old Dwayne Flowers Jr. and 23-year-old Anthony Ansley are accused of shooting and killing a security guard last Monday. Both suspects have also been charged with the robbery of a GameStop that happened on Normandy Boulevard. That happened earlier this month.